Well, they thought it was the real deal. Kids terrified as cops ran into their school with guns drawn.
They were holding it like this, and once they'd walked in, they'd risen it, and they were... We actually thought someone was going to come in here and kill us.
Wow. It turns out it was just a drill, but parents were not warned in advance, and now many of them are outraged, understandably. Joining us now was one of those parents, Sharice Tate, and her 8th grade son, Xavier. Thanks for joining us both this morning. Xavier, tell us what happened. Did you know this was going to happen, and what was your reaction to it?
No, we didn't know. It was around second period, around 8, 9-ish, and 5 minutes in the class, you heard the principal come over the intercom. She said, "We are going on hard lockdown." Around 20, 30 minutes later, we heard something by the door, and all of a sudden the door opened. There was a gun barrel sticking out. We were scared. We didn't know it was a drill. We thought there was a gunman right through that door. Turns out the police came in, and we were relieved that it was police, but they still kept the guns at us for a few seconds, and then they dropped it. He went up to his microphone on near his shoulder and said, "Clear," and they moved on to the next room. It was then around 40 minutes later, we got the okay, and we went about our day, the regular day, but it wasn't really a regular day, and we were very scared.
That's unbelievable. Did the police officer with the gun in your classroom indicate that this was just a drill and everything was fine?
No, we didn't know. We still stood hunkered down even after we left. We only got the okay around when they checked every room, and it was very scary.
Oh, it's hard to believe that actually happened. Sharice, what is your response to that?
Unbelievable that they call it a drill, because it wasn't a drill. It was a drill for the police, but the kids, it was real for the kids. So I don't know how they can call it a drill.
What exactly is the point of terrifying kids? How does that make the school safer? Do you have any idea?
It's supposed to make it more realistic, apparently.
I do not know. It was real. It wasn't realistic. It was real. I do not know what's the point. I have no idea.
Huh.
My thing is that you don't give a test without preparing for it. You study for a test. Well, this was a test without any preparation.
Yes, this was a pop quiz with guns. I want to read a statement from Polk County, Florida Public Schools about this. Here they go. It says, "Parents, students, and staff are typically not notified about lockdown drills in order to evaluate how safety procedures work." Does that make you feel better, Sharice?
No. No, it doesn't. This was a different kind of a lockdown. We did not know this was coming. When a friend of ours called and told us that there was a shooter at the school, I was on a field trip with my daughter. My husband raced to get to the school. He was so afraid. He was all he could see was Columbine.
Boy,
in his mind.
This is just a cascade of bad judgment, it sounds like. Xavier, did your teacher know what this was?
No, only 3 people at the school knew, and I'm assuming that's the principal, the vice principal, and superintendent, but it hasn't been stated who those 3 people are yet.
Did your teacher look afraid?
Yes, she was. She didn't even know it was a drill. She said if anyone's going to hurt, it's going to be her first, and she stood. She hid too, and everyone was scared. We didn't know what was going to happen or what was going on, how long it was going to be.
Boy.
We didn't know it was a drill.
Well, I don't know who's been educating you, Xavier, but someone's done a very good job. It's great to have you on this morning. You're great at describing it. Thanks very much. Sharice, thank you, too.
Thank
appreciate
you.
It.
Thank you.
Thank you.